In the event of an emergency, an oxygen mask will fall from the ceiling above. Please place the oxygen mask on yourself first if you have somebody travelling with you who is less capable, like a child, like an older person perhaps. Now, why do they say that? Why do they say that you should put on your oxygen mask first before putting it onto your child? Because you are more capable. You are better equipped to do it and to stay calm and to keep yourself alive in order to keep your child alive. By the time you've fiddled about with your child, who's probably in a bit of a panic with the cables and the mask, you're likely to be unconscious. And then you're of no use to anybody, including your other children or other people on the aircraft. Keith, what has this got to do with speed? Everything. My friend Sarah reminded me of this oxygen mask thing, and it's true. You know, the better equipped that you are to help yourself and then help other people makes a huge difference in your life. You know, the things that you're taking on board and the information that you're pulling into yourself and the steps you're taking to stay fit or to learn new information or to hang out with good people changes you in such a way that you can make a bigger difference. You can put oxygen masks on more people because you're more capable. Aren't you? Is that true, Keith? It is true. Are you sure, Keith? Absolutely I am. Are you talking this out? I may well be. I thought it was a good message, actually, so I made it today's speed message. Hello, and welcome to another episode of Speed. Short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. This is not just about you. Don't take this the wrong way. Okay, we won't. It's not just about you, 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 you. You know, life's about reaching out and helping more people. But if you're more capable, if you're better equipped, whether it be academically or physically or spiritually, whatever, to reach out into more people's lives because you have placed on your own oxygen mask first, then you can make a bigger difference. I thought it was a great message. I'm sure you did, Keith. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope it makes sense to you today. Next time you're flying on an aircraft, you'll be thinking about that. What's that speed message about that oxygen mask? You can do it. You can better equip yourself in order to change yourself and in order to help more people through this life. You can do it. I believe in you. Thank you for watching, as always. Take care. Have a fabulous day. Bye-bye.